already excited to be here. Well, fire.
You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
A cloud that makes boulders float.
What cloud? What cloud? That cloud? That storm that we saw? Maybe that's why we saw such strange tectonic formations from space. Where are we going?
What the hell is this?
Come on! We gotta get through it!
This is crazy!
Welcome to Habitat 7!
What are you going to do?
Keep moving!
Stay away from the water? Seems to be attracted. Seems to be attracted to water.
Damn it!
Shit, that hurt!
Can I jump?
Ooh, that's it! My jetpack!
I have a jetpack. I'm loving the jetpack. I can't. Okay, this is like super narrow. Where to go?
Yep. Looks safer under there.
Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place?
What did you think was gonna happen, Maine?
Planet's trying to murder us.
It can try.
It can try. Thanks, Liam. You're always good for a pep talk, mate.
How's your gun? Might want to see if it's working. Take a shot at that fuel cell. It's busted anyway.
Which fuel cell? Okay, we can zoom in. Okay.
I'd say it's working!
Voice. Press what? Press Y to holster. Okay.
Look. Something flying around in the sky. Here be dragons. Cora will love it.
Space dragons! What could live here? I mean, that's the thing, right? It's a different environment. Things have been... Oh, is this an ammo box?
There! We get up that cliff, we find high ground.
Or are those...
Come on!
Not sure we want to be the tallest thing around here.
Oh, is this an ammo box? Yeah, thank you. This armor looks rad. Oh my gosh! Right there! Space dragons! Are you friendly? Be my friend! Be my friend!
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Tap B into near the ledges.
I think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Into the breach!
Give it a minute. We can probably do both.
Okay, tap B, just climb up over things. Okie dokie. Okie dokie, Smokies!
How'd my dad find you?
That was cool looking!
In crisis response.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime.
Did you see the way she like grabbed onto the ledge? That was cool.
This is going to be close.
Whoop! That was really close. You see that? She's like a frog. That was cool.
That's it. We're getting there.
Oh, press A while sprinting? Woo! Oh, almost died. Almost died, game, because I was trying to do something else.
I think I see the top.
I love the jump jet already. Triggered the cutscene at least.
Mind making some room?
I got you, boy. I got you, big boy.
What the hell is that?
If we touch alien technology, I'm gonna be so mad. You know you're not supposed to touch it. A mystery.
Don't know. but it's our job to figure it out.
That sounds like your old man talking.
Don't hit me in the
He's
boob.
Right. Something went wrong here. We have to find out
he
what.
He just hit me in the
One
boob.
Thing at a time.
Don't just.
Ryder. Don't. It's Fisher.
You're gonna die.
Wait. Look.
Oh man! Like right off. Ha! Oh! It's the cat right off the bat! Don't panic, Fisher. Don't panic. Don't panic.
Oh, shit.
Don't panic.
What's first contact protocol again?
No deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah. Said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Follow protocol.
Take it easy. We only get one shot at hello with these guys.
Yeah. And Fisher gets shot in the head if we're wrong.
Nice and easy. We only go hot if we have to.
Look, I got my hands out.
Nyan, shoot!
I'm hurt.
He sees us.
We can't understand you. We're not here to fight. That man's with us.
Can you help?
Nyan, shoot it!
Doesn't sound friendly. What's the other guy doing?
Shit, they're beating him.
Weapons up!
Just give the word.
Beating him and no.
Okay. It's over.
Fisher, you okay? So much for making peace with the locals. Thanks for jumping in.
We tried talking. I guess they didn't want to listen. What else could we do?
You've saved my life. Yeah, at least we know it's what. The brochures were light on aliens who want to shoot your head off. We still don't
even
know
what they want. I wanted to make friends!
The way they treated you? Blood samples, I'd say. Lots of them.
Who says we'd even understand? Or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
They broke the rules in any galaxy. But why go after us like that? Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours.
Liam's not even wearing armor. He's wearing like a jacket.
Where are the others? Gone.
With cargo pants.
Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
It's okay, I'm sure I have metagel.
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Are there more? Excellent.
Whoa. Take a look at these bodies. What are these things?
I really didn't want to fire on them, but... Wait, how do I... How do I interact with it?
I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them, but we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
I am?
Right.
Okay. Yeah, sure. Thank you.
Looks like you knew how to handle the gun back there.
I do.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
Oh, that's right, that's right. The scanning.
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Ah. I guess life took a different turn here, huh?
I do know one thing about the cat. Oh, thank you. Got a weapon mod. I'm not really looking forward to the crafting. I like Mass Effect being simple, but it is what it is. Jeez. So could we go this way? Oh, but I found the dodge button though, right? Nice.
Is that Kirkland?
What?
Please, I surrender.
Fuck
I said I surrender.
Ah!
They shot him.
Can I take cover? distracted by that. I can't just hold down the trigger. When I hold down the trigger, it doesn't work. Oh, hey, wait. That was an ability.
I got one left to go.
Well, how do I use my... I'm supposed to have throw.
That's the last of them.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Did Kirkland make it?
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here.
Did he die because I...
Look for his body once we find the others.
Because I messed up.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
Oh. Can I scan the architecture? Nope. I only shot them because they were beating on our friend. Hello?
Shit, you hear that?
I wish I didn't.
Whoa, what is it? Whoa, this is a bigger one. Oh.
I've seen Prothean artifacts in my time, but nothing quite like this. It's at least 3 or 4 centuries old.
The Ox left 600 years ago, right?
Ah.
Yeah. Our long-range scans wouldn't have shown this. These structures. That tower. Maybe none of it was here when we left the Milky Way.
Okay. Oh,
I did. Okay, now this is weird. Even with these readings, I have no idea what it does.
Just imagine the mind that invented it.
If that's even possible. Evolution separated from ours by 2 million light years.
Spooky when you put it that way.
Oh, hello. I like that it notifies me if there's something to scan in the area. There were 2 paths to take. Early.
The hell's that?
Ah, look out! Yeah, what the heck is
that? What is this thing?
I think it wants to eat us.
Whoa!
Okay, it's dead.
It was invisible!
Whatever it was.
How did it cloak like that?
Yeah, how did it...
It's organic. No sign of technology.
What? So, like,
wow, so camouflage? The cloaking is biological?
Yeah, weird.
Hello, doggy. Hello, Vern. Can you say it's Vern? What? Whoa, what? It's sending up, like, energy pulses? Well, where is Greer?
Hey, look, flare's going up over there.
Wait, what?
Could be our people. Wait, I'll mark the nav point.
Wait. Can I scan any of this? Nope. No scan. What? Okay, is that like a rumble of like I can look something up or there's lightning happening?
What do you suppose is down there?
New and painful ways to die.
Oh, shut up. He's such
Maybe
a pessimist.
Maybe we can way across.
I thought he was supposed to be the optimist. He's such a pessimist. Hold the left trigger so I can be airborne for a bit. Oh, okay, here we go. A map. What's back this way? Locate Greer. And that's the locate members of the... So it's all on the same track. Oh, look at how 3D the maps are. That's pretty sweet. Alien structure. All right, so I'm going the right way, it looks like. Looks like I can hop across here. Or I could... Because I'm here. I could have gone that way. Or can I go this way? Interesting. Moo. Well, it looks like I could just... Oh, crap. Whoa. That was scary.
Is that sound coming from below?
Alien gods of the underworld?
Don't say that.
Yo, Hades.
I think it's machinery. You can feel the vibration.
Oh, the scale of this. Who built it?
Alien gods.
Don't peek. Laissez-faire. Okay. I like it. Oh, wait. Whoopsie. Thanks. Your stuff. Liam. I'm gonna add it. Oh, hey, look. I can still scan it, but even though it looks like something else I've already scanned. That is so neat. Neat. Oh, enemies. Enemies on my map. Oh, wait. So if I go this way, there's something over here. A mysterious cave. Do I just...
Ryder, more of those aliens ahead.
How do I take cover?
They see us!
Oh, blind fire!
Here we go!
Not much of talking, are they?
Oh my gosh!
They're using those animals!
Careful! They're cloaking!
And they spit acid!
This is for Kirkland!
Well, how do I use my abilities? I want to use my throw ability! In there?
Don't worry about me!
What? Did I just do something? I don't know what I just did. Nope, I want to take cover, actually. As crazy as it may sound.
Pretty good at this, Ryder.
I was with a team that dug up Prothean.
Yeah, it was!
Well, this will be a field day for you.
I wonder what these guys were doing here.
Crash of some kind. It's not one of our ships.
Huh. Oh, hello, scan. Scan. No scan. Okay. Oh! Whoa! Mineral to scan over there. Put it away. Mysterious cave over there.
It's food, I think.
Can't be local. Not growing anything on this planet.
So maybe they're bringing it in from off-world?
More of them in the cluster? Not loving that.
Definitely not from the Milky Way.
One of theirs. Think the storm got it?
At least the weather isn't playing favorites. You'd think if this was their planet, they'd know how to handle the storms.
Oh, you would think, huh? Give me ammo. Okay, well... Oh, what's that? Do I need to go back? I mean, it's a mysterious cave and all, but I think I need to go back the other way. Can I, like... I can't. Okay. I would like to be able to rescue my friends. I thought it was gonna be basically taking me just around the same way, sort of, but... I guess not. Sorry, bub, we're gonna backtrack a bit. A little easier than jump jetting everywhere, maybe. Or I could just dash forward like that, no big. We should be able to get back the way we came. What do you do? I touch you. Are you a bridge builder? Build me a bridge. Is this... Let's see, check the map again. So I should probably skip my way over here and over to here. Whoops! Okay, that's scary. Your weapon away. Okay.
Ooh, wonder what's in here.
What? Ah!
What the? Did you see that?
Some kind of flying thing.
Add it to the list of stuff around here we don't understand.
Thank you. Oopsie. That's gonna take some getting used to. Okay, cool.
I don't know what any of that is.
Whoa, I just told you to... I'm terribly sorry. I did not mean to tell you what to do. Oops. Okay, so I need to go here. A nice little cave of secrets, though, I guess. Where my marker at? It's right there. This is where it was. And there were two paths here to take. I'm not backtracking. Oh, see, now it's popping up other things. Okay. Well, I want to go over here. Can I do that, or is that going to be like a deadly fall? Do I have to... Oh, my bad. Not what I wanted to do. Map. So where am I facing? Can I go behind this? Or is it... Because we came up from that direction. Right? Or... Yeah, I need to keep going this way. Okay, this way. Yes, scary music. Welcome back. Yee!
It's gear from one of our shuttles. Good. The atmospheric sensor's still working.
Let me guess. It says don't breathe the air?
Yeah, but no sign of industrial pollutants. That's not what killed this place. No radioactive isotopes either, so nobody nukes the place.
Okay. Enemies!
Hear that? Watch it. More of our friends.
What? Where? So what? What do I do? Do I fight them?
Take them out!
On it!
Oh, it's so... Okay, I just guessed. Get out of cover. Oh my gosh.
That was the last one. We're clear.
First species we meet and it's out for blood.
What if we don't give it to them?
Oh my gosh. Shut up. No scanning? Oh, I scan that though. Remains. I scan you. Okay. Well, where's our friends? Oh, not here? Right. I'm so confused. What did you say? Oh, did he say, well, he said more of our friends? Did he mean it, like, as in the people who were trying to kill us? Nice. Well, okay then. Well, cool. What? Oh. Is that because I stepped in the fire, I pulled out my gun? How do I heal myself? I'm down to half health. Okay. Again, two paths we could take. What?
Wreckage ahead.
Oh, right. Okay, that's how I do it. Okay. I'll just do it like this. That's how I'll holster. Nope. Whoa!
It's the other half of our shuttle.
What a mess. I can't believe we survived this.
We're not off planet yet.
Shit! We're holding our perimeter.
What?
It's an ambush!
Oh! Oh my god!
Hell.
Oh no!
They have to jump on us!
Jump! B!
All of those
B.
animals!
B! How do you find cover?
Us or them! They forced this!
I have no idea how to take cover.
Trying to surround us! Keep an eye on your 6 o'clock!
And our 2 o'clock! And our 8!
I'm in a hole.
know who's dead, asshole.
Touching it and it's wriggling all over the place.
There. We got them all.
I wonder if it's because I've got the I wonder if it's got anything to do with gamepad capabilities. Is there anything else in the area that I can use?
Flight recorder here.
What? Where? I didn't see it. I see Kent. I don't see the flight recorder. Okay, hang on. Let me check and see. Conversation scanner. Combat. Your shoes. I don't know what that button is that you're trying to tell me to push. That's not what I have a 360 controller. Cover. When your gun is drawn, you will automatically take cover against any large solid. That was not what happened! Press right stick to swap the camera to your other shoulder. Oh, that's interesting. So they have the heavier guns thing. Press the buttons indicated on the power icon at the bottom right. I think I'm gonna have to call it here, as strange as- look at this though. When I'm in combat, my camera is shaking. And my controller's on my desk. My hands are in the air. This is maybe what's giving me some trouble. I don't know if it's gamepad compatibility thing or what, but strange. But yes, I will call this part here. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you're enjoying. I hope my little Alienware is enjoying this. And hopefully things will go smoothly from here. So thank you again. I appreciate it. And I'll see you guys in the next one.